Sport names. Everybody likes sports, and if you're going to be interacting with English speakers, it's really helpful to know their names. Maybe you're traveling to an English-speaking country. Getting involved with sports, either as a participant or just as a spectator, is a great way to make new friends. So here's a big list of names of sports. Some of them are familiar, some of them are more unusual. You may not think of yourself as athletic, but we all can find sports that fit us well. Are you ready? Acrobatics. Aerobic gymnastics. Archery. Arnis. Artistic gymnastics. Badminton. Baseball. Basketball. Bicycle motocross, BMX. Billiards or pool. Bobsleigh or bobsledding. Bodybuilding. Bowling. Boxing. Bungee jumping. Canoeing. Car racing. Cheerleading. Chess. Cricket. Croquet. Curling. Cycling. Dance sport. Darts. Diving. Dodgeball. Fencing. Field hockey. Figure skating. Frisbee. Golf. Handball. Hang gliding. Horse racing. Horseback riding. Ice hockey. Ice skating. Jet ski racing. Judo. Karate. Kayaking.
kendo. Kickboxing. Kite surfing. Lacrosse. Luge. Mixed martial arts. Motocross. Muay Thai. Paintball. Parachuting. Paragliding. Rafting. Rhythmic gymnastics. Rock climbing. Roller skating. Running. Sailing. Sandboarding. Scuba diving. Shooting. Skateboarding. Skiing. Snowboarding. Soccer or football. Softball. Speed skating. Squash. Surfing. Swimming. Synchronized swimming or artistic swimming. Table tennis. Taekwondo. Tennis. Track and field. Trampolining. Tug of war. Volleyball. Water polo. Water skiing. Weightlifting. Wrestling. Wushu. Parkour. Polo. Rugby. Skydiving. Triathlon, tetrathlon, etc.
Now you're ready to play sports or just talk sports with English speakers. See you on the field.